What's in a name? नाम में क्या ही रखा है? ये कोट तो आपने सुना ही होगा. After all, it has been penned down by the legendary William Shakespeare by himself. But I think names are probably the most interesting aspect of our everyday life. क्योंकि हर नाम के पीछे एक interesting story होती है. और जब ये नाम किसी जगह के होते हैं, तो इनके पीछे, in fact, एक history होती है. So let's unveil the etymology of one such place situated in our favorite Himachal. अगर आप लोग कालका टू शिमला की हेरिटेज रेल रूट पे गए हो तो यू मस्ट हैव बिन थ्रू टनल नंबर 33, विच इज़ द लॉन्गेस्ट टनल ऑन द रूट. एंड जस्ट लाइक मैजिक, द टनल ओपन्स इनटू द मोस्ट ब्यूटीफुल रेलवे स्टेशन, एटलीस्ट आई क्लेम टू हैव एवर सीन. अब उस टाइम पे पहाड़ों में रेलवे ट्रैक बनाना बहुत बड़ी बात थी. रिमेंबर, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ईयर 1900. सो रेलवेज फाइनेस्ट इंजीनियर कर्नल बरोव वॉज असाइंड द चार्ज टू कंस्ट्रक्ट द टनल थ्रू द हिल. He did his calculations and ordered to drill through the hill from both the ends, hoping to meet at the center. Unfortunately, calculations galat ho gayi and tunnel's ki trajectory bhi. Colonel realized that the damage has been done and the project was declared a failure. As a punishment, the British government levied a fine of mere 1 rupee on Colonel Barrow, which caused deep humiliation to the man. So one day, the colonel went to his unfinished tunnel and shot himself out of despair. The work was then assigned to another engineer named Harrington, who resorted to seek the advice of a local diviner named Baba Balku to complete the tunnel. Ab Baba engineer to nahi the, but unke paas kuch to divine powers thi. His only tool was a stick with which he would hit the mountain wall, listen to the sounds and direct Harrington's team to dig through the directions. The project was successful and Balku was hailed. He now has a museum in his name at Shimla. But the hamlet near tunnel number 33 was named after the lost soul of Colonel Barrow. Today, the toy trains implying on the Kalka-Shimla route halt for a good time at the Barrow railway station, giving ample time to the tourists to click the most beautiful pictures of the most scenic Barrow nestled in the Shivaliks. So, ab batao, what's not in a name?